Hey Ox, welcome back to Hawk Talk TV.
I'm your co-host, Emma.
And I'm your other co-host, Jay Wizzy. Before we dive into announcements, let's go over to reporter Aaron Hibden down in the Fishbowl for question of the week.
I'm Aaron, and we're in the Fishbowl asking people what they did over spring break. What did you do over spring break?
Over spring break, I spent a few days with some friends in Sun River.
I went on a lot of walks, I went to a lot of places. I pretty much just like explored like everything within like a mile radius of my house.
I went to the beach for like 3 days, just kind of hung out there, went swimming because I got dared to. It was pretty cold.
That's all for question of the week. Now back to you guys in the studio.
If you think you want to go to community college, but don't know what you want to do, listen up, Hawks, because PCC is offering some unique preview programs for you to check out. These programs include medical assisting, multimedia, and ophthalmic tech. But that's not all they offer, so feel free to email any MESTAs to sign up. The event will begin on April 21st.
The Diversity Assembly is being pushed back to late April. You can sign up for an audition in the Skybox during first and second lunch. Up next, Spotify stats. This month in third place, we have Last Night by Morgan Wallen. In second place, we have Flowers by Miley Cyrus. And finally, in first place, we have Like Crazy by Jimin. Did you know that you can listen to your Spotify favorites while playing your favorite games? Some games coming out are Star Wars Jedi Survivor, which is the sequel to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Along with that, Diablo 4 will be coming out. The classics are making a return as well with Street Fighter 6 coming out on June 2nd. Final Fantasy 16 will be releasing on the 22nd of June. The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom will also be returning on May 12th. And the King of Classics will be coming out as GTA 6 will be releasing on Xbox on May 32nd.
Band and choir put on a performance during Tuesday and Wednesday, so let's take a look. Good job, Skyhawks.
Next week, Varsity Baseball will play Jesuit three times, playing on April 11th, 12th, and 14th. Up after Jesuit is going to be the Sunset Series, starting on the 18th of April. Good luck, boys.
Last week, the Southridge girls and boys tennis teams were to have three exciting matches against McDaniel, Sunset, and Westview. Sadly, all matches before recording got canceled due to this weather condition. But a heads up for this week's games. For boys, a home match against Beaverton scheduled on April 10th. For girls tennis, they have two home matches against Aloha on April 12th and against Mountainside April 14th. Come cheer on your fellow Southridge Athletics.
Speaking of sports, our track team has tons of April activity this month. Track has a meet at Jesuit on the 12th and a meet at Southridge on the 19th against Aloha. They also have the Sherwood Need for Speed Classic on the 15th, the Oregon Relays from the 21st to the 22nd, and Nike Jesuit Twilight Relays on the 28th. Good luck out there, Skyhawks. That's it for now, Skyhawks.
Thanks for watching. I'm your co-host, Emma Gorbeck.
And I'm your other co-host, Jay Wizzy.
We'll see you later.